disassembly that makes up this throng. Spare your mirth for a moment and listen to my song. The bounties, let's sing, that our master belong. At the cotton mills now at Crawford, the famous renowned cotton mills. You know he provides us a feast once a year, with fruit cakes and liquor, our spirits to cheer. He asks no return, but we decent appear at the cotton mills now at Crawford, the famous renowned cotton mills. Our number we count 700 or more, all clothed and fed from his bountiful store. Then envy don't flout us, nor say any is poor. At the cotton mills now at Crawford, the famous renowned cotton mills. A sight in all Europe sure never was seen, while thousands did view us to complete the scene. At the cotton mills now at Crawford, the famous renowned cotton mills. Likewise, to make our procession more grand, we are led in the front by a musical band, who were paid from the fruit of that bountiful hand. At the cotton mills now at Crawford, the famous renowned cotton mills. You'll meet with employment and each get a share. At the cotton mills now at Crawford, the famous renowned cotton mills. You crafts and mechanics, if you will draw nigh, no longer you need to lack an employ, and each due which is a great joy. At the cotton mills now at Crawford, the famous renowned cotton mills. To our noble master a bumper then fill, the matchless inventor of this cotton mill. Each toss off his glass with a hearty goodwill, with huzzah for the